Welcome all. Today we'll be learning about Orchard Core CMS for building ASP.NET Core websites. So we'll be targeting our ASP.NET Core 3.1. Now, as a Microsoft developer or anyone interested in Microsoft ASP.NET Core web framework, how much you may have thought or fancied of developing a professional website without spending indefinite amount of time or loads of money that looks good or as good as any website on the internet. So what happened is that I was also in a similar state of mind till a few days back, thinking where to look for some guidance in creating a business website using none other than the ASP.NET Core technology, which attracts people's attention. So after searching a lot and asking some help outside the internet, my search ended when I stumbled across the .NET Foundation's Orchard Core CMS. So I thought of presenting some resource to help the community quickly get a solution to their website development needs. So what is a content management system? Wikipedia definition says that a content management system or CMS is a computer software used to manage the creation and modification of digital content. Simple. But why do we use a CMS at all? Why do we need to use a content management system? Now, there are many reasons for that, and I will just simplify within a few points. So, I mean, in a nutshell, you can make changes to your website more efficiently and update content dynamically, and you can improve the search engine optimization or SEO considerably. And you can give the multiple user accounts, users and accounts you can create, and it allows you to develop a website by providing a framework. So these are some of the points. Now let's switch over to see what is a dynamic web page or dynamic website. So I'm showing you the finished product right now using this Orchard Core CMS, how our project is going to look cool and dynamic. So stay tied to your seats and watch till the end, okay? So this website, you can still see the navigation bar, the top bar, and you can find it is still on localhost. It is not hosted anywhere, and you'll be building the same website using Orchard, okay? Orchard Core, which is .NET Foundation's rewriting of Orchard CMS for ASP.NET Core. And this is actually what is known as a dynamic website. So if you click on any of these links, it will just shift. It will automatically scroll to that part of the web page, okay? So, and this is portfolio, about, team, and contact. And not only that, you'll be making by appending /admin, you'll automatically come to the admin mode, and you'll be able to just rewrite, you know, you have to create a local account to log in, following which you can actually see how to configure the website, you know, and that part we will take up in the next lecture. So Orchard CMS is a free open source content management system that allows users to rapidly create websites on the Microsoft ASP.NET platform. And this Orchard Core is redevelopment of Orchard CMS on ASP.NET Core. Okay. And Orchard Core consists of two different targets. First one is Orchard Core Framework, which is an application framework for building modular multi-tenant applications on ASP.NET Core, and an Orchard Core CMS. First one is Framework and then the CMS, which is a web content management system built on top of the Orchard Core Framework. Now it is important to note the differences between the framework and the CMS. So what are the differences? Some developers who want to develop software as a service applications will only be interested in the modular framework, and others who want to build administrative websites will focus on the CMS and build modules to enhance their sites or the whole ecosystem. So in this lecture, we have got introduced to the content management system concept, and we have seen what is Orchard Content Management System, Orchard Core, and how we can build cool website, dynamic websites and web pages using Orchard CMS on ASP.NET Core.